Yeah, of course, it's an incident because something happened. But I think the problem is that the president himself, despite an ongoing investigation, already downplayed or described it, to use a more neutral word, as a simple maritime accident. And that actually is very similar to the initial statement coming from China.
No, it is not. Regardless of whether or not it is similar or identical with what the Chinese said, the point is to describe it as a little maritime accident is not to downplay it. I mean, the fact of the matter is that here you have a small Filipino fishing boat that was involved versus a much bigger Chinese fishing vessel, allegedly. This is not a collision between two cruise ships. This is not a collision between two oil tankers. It's really a collision involving a small crafts. And so when the president describes it as a little maritime accident, I don't think one should be nitpicky about his choice of words and say that he has downplayed the incident. I don't think so. Whether or not the choice of words of the president is not to imply that he is belittling what has happened to our fishermen. In fact, he is very serious in making sure that their rights and their duties are protected. Their rights are protected.